Kevin Burton and Brandon Ashby. They start with a 3.62 second advantage. And now defend so they can get down and keep that advantage. 35-year-old competed here at the Paralympics of Sochi in the para-biathlon and the para-cross country in the past, and stretching the lead here. 4 seconds it is. Kevin Burton. Introduced to para-skiing at a ski camp. He said, as soon as my skis touched the snow, I fell in love. Two kids, Ewan and Imogen. Heading towards the finish then. Yeah. 2:22.36, 4.59. So Burton, for a moment, leads the Paralympic Games.